Kachuk, taken away by Goligoski.
A much better gap there by Goligoski, recognizing he's got support coming back, allows him to step up and be aggressive.
Kanaan playing with one glove as he'll dump one in. Moved across. Brouwer back to center. And over the line, Lazar. Curtis Lazar with a spinorama shot. That goes wide. And now Dougie.
Oh, we got a fight here.
And here's a fight, and it's Rinaldo.
And Ferland. And Ferland chucking for the fences.
And I would imagine that is after the staging. Reaction after the staging hit.
Yeah, Ferland not happy with that hit whatsoever. Good job by Rinaldo getting right back in the mix.
Ferland and Rinaldo. Ferland wanted it. Rinaldo replied.